Hey, what's up, everybody? Thought we'd do something different today. Instead of just posting the solo, I want to post a little bit more on it, show you what I'm using, the gear I'm using, talk a little bit about this guitar. So let's take a look at all this. This is my 1993 Washburn N4 in Padauk wood. This is a killer, killer guitar. I've played and owned a lot of Washburn N4s, but this one I've always kept something about it. I don't know what it is, but it's just such an easy playing guitar and sounds great. So I've owned this guitar since 1996. It's played a gazillion gigs. It's just a great sounding, reliable workhorse of a guitar. I took it down earlier today and I was setting it up and getting it all intonated and everything. And it just reminded me what a great player this thing is, how easy it plays, how good it sounds. Hence me cranking it up and playing Get the Funk Out on it. Just got me in the mood. So let's talk about the gear that I'm using on this. I'm going from the guitar into an old Marshall 2550 head. I'll put a picture of it up on the screen so you can see the settings and everything. So I think this was made in 88. After the Silver Jubilees, they made this one in black Tolex. And it's a great sounding amp. Man, it just rocks. I'm running out of that into the Oxbox. Oxbox, I'm going into Logic Pro. So through the aux, I'm using the aux software and I'm running through a 412 cabinet with greenbacks in it. Okay, so the last piece of gear I'm using is a rat pedal in front of the Marshall. I'll put a picture on the screen so you can see the settings that I'm using on that. And then that's just a Nuno trick, man. That's just something I picked up from him, which goes along with most of my playing. but it really adds a lot more to the signal. Just to kind of give you an idea, here's straight through the Marshall. Let's just play some chords. Sounds great, but just to give it a little bit more in the signal, let's click on the rat. And it makes it a whole lot easier when you're doing stuff like this. Just super cool. So that's it. Just a super simple setup that you can do with this guitar. It just plays great, sounds great. I love the N4. If you get a chance to play one, man, play it. Grab it if you can, man. These things are rock machines. See you guys next time.